Hi, I'm Katie with the Frain Group. Today we're cycling your Stokes coating pan. We recommend read the manual in its entirety before powering up the machine. The voltage is currently set to three phase, 240 volts.